There's a time and a place for subtlety. This is definitely not the time or the place. Because the entire Pentium notebook world has just been flattened by a machine with a chip that's up to twice as fast.